With so many medical workers worried about running out of supplies, an effort at the United Center hoped to ease those fears. Project Cure held a supply drive to collect items for those on the front lines in the fight against the coronavirus. Volunteers set up giant boxes for people to drop off items such as gloves, masks, and face shields. In all, organizers say they collected 13 pallets full of supplies.